I always consider Ghost Recon Wildlands as a new IP from Ubisoft with Ghost Recon name strapped on it. Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon Breakpoint is no different. It doesn't feel like a Ghost Recon game, yet it has Ghost Recon branding in its name just to draw attention and sales. Whatever they decide to do is none of my business. What is important to me is to help people reach playable scenarios in PC video games. Before we proceed with the rest of this video, please check if your system is CPU bottlenecked, because if it is, this most likely won't help you much. Also, this game won't run smoothly on a system with less than 8GB of RAM and 2GB of VRAM memory. This is not a video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to head over to my website and download this little software, which is called LowSpecs Experience. Download link is available in the description of this video. LowSpecs Experience is a little software that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. After you download it, simply install it and you will get the shortcuts on your desktop. Now start it and head over to the optimization catalog section. From this drop-down menu, select Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon Breakpoint and then press Load Optimization Package. Now select the destination folder where your game has been installed and then press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. After it did that, simply press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Feel free to experiment with the resolutions and optimization methods to find what suits your system the best. If you are not happy with the optimization results, you can always restore your game to default settings. Simply select the Restore Default option and your game will revert to default settings. That's it for me for this video. If you enjoyed the video, as always, be sure to like and subscribe. Till next time, take care and fly safely.
Jesus, these choppers are trashed. They can't really expect us to find anything but body parts. Massive! How the hell are we supposed to find anyone in this?